This is a 100% handmade wide-brimmed hat. And yes, it's on fire. Techniques pretty much have stayed the same over the last 150 years. These raw hats go through an extensive process, essentially making it into a giant dreadlock felted with steam, heat, then infused with stiffener. Now, what you may not know is that changing the shape of your hat can be done over and over, so the style can change with yours. Just add steam. Now you set that thing on fire to add extra patina, remove any moisture, and burn off the stray hairs. So whether you're heading to a party or you just can't stop watching Yellowstone, these hats will stand the test of time.